you talk about beans, and then on Twitter, you to everybody on Twitter, you become Bean Boy. And really, that's my life I'm living. I'm living the bean life like day to day, and it's not necessarily something that I want to define me as a
Sure.
person. I don't need an additional
Justin,
trademark on those lines.
please join me in my banana vore corner and we can hang out here and have a little party together.
I just didn't mean for that to be my brand, I guess, is what
Well, we
I'm
don't get to
worried
make
about.
this call, my boy. You talk about beans or sexual swallowing, or you eat a banana funny once and it goes viral. And then that's who you are to folks. But I've got fucking layers, man. I've always got fucking mints on me. But nobody calls me the mint man. Nobody ever asks me for a mint. They always want to talk to me about bananas or
They
vore.
edited out the part of the banana video where right after Griffin's like, anybody got a mint? Just kidding. I always have
I
them. And then
always
he opened
have
them.
them.
I could be Travis McElroy, the guy who zones out during recording the podcast because he's scrolling through Facebook and gets distracted by pictures of Chris Evans.